What's up, guys? I'm about to do another reaction video of the Samoa Final Tribal Council. Dylan Holloway asked me to react to that, so I do read the comments. Please subscribe to the channel. That'd be nice. Like it, because you guys, everybody, you know, it looks like they're watching them fast, but nobody's subscribing. Come on, guys, subscribe. Help me out here. Don't let me become second place in YouTube, too. When I left the island, I thought I won. I thought for sure I won the show. When I got home, I went to my mom's house. Shambo got a hold to me about 3 weeks after I got home. Now, I thought I won the whole time. I was telling my ex-wife, we won. We won, no doubt. Well, Shambo gets a hold to me. She calls me up, and we talked for a little while, and then she said, "You know you didn't win, right?" And I'm like, I could not believe it at first. My heart dropped to my stomach. I was like, what are you talking about? No way. She's messing with me. You messing with me. No way. No way. How can you vote for anybody else? I played the game. Nobody else played. It was like they were just sitting on the bench while I was making all the plays. She's like, I'm serious. You didn't win. And I thought she was messing with me for a couple of days afterwards. Then I remember going in the house and telling my wife at the time, Shambo just told me that we didn't win. And told my mom, and they didn't know really, because they didn't really see all what went down completely by that time. But when she told me I didn't win, couldn't believe it. So going into the finale night, I knew I didn't win, but for some reason I thought maybe everybody's messing with me. Maybe I still have a shot. I think they're just all lying to me. I really won, because this is just a big fat lie, a big fat joke on Russell, but I really won. So I thought maybe that was a possibility still, but you seen the outcome, right? Everybody's dressed all nice, all fancy. Okay, Jeff's walking down the stairway. He's heading to L.A. So this happens, and it's probably about 3 months later. Now everybody's sitting here again, so we had to wait. I thought maybe, I've been hearing rumors, but I thought maybe I still had a shot. Why are you guys making me watch this stuff over? This was tough. Family's in the audience. This makes it tough because it's real life now. The game's over. I just played my heart and soul out in this game, and now I gotta watch this woman win the game. You see me right there, I already know that. I just have a terrible feeling. But I still thought maybe there was a shot.
Have a seat. Thanks for the nice welcome. It is nice to be live for the reading of the votes. First of all, I want to give a hand to you guys. This was a very, very tough season.
It was tough.
I watched what you guys went through. I can vouch for it. You have my respect, regardless of how well you did in the game, just embarking on this adventure.
It was rough.
So here's where we stand. We're down to three. Mick, Natalie, Russell. Jury of your
Gotta
peers,
do this again. I haven't seen this.
Alongside will now decide the outcome.
Years.
It's one of the unique aspects of Survivor, that you guys control the world. You make up the rules. You decide how it goes. So while Mick, Natalie, and Russell, you got to the end, you put yourself in a position to win the money. That's not enough. You need the votes.
Need the votes.
Let's get to it. There are nine.
Let's see how the bunch of bitter bitches vote. Let's check this out. If you haven't seen this season, go watch season 19 Samoa, and you'll understand why I'm talking like this. A bunch of bitter bitches. All of them.
First vote.
Russell.
Rattle.
He couldn't even give me the first vote. Can't even give me the first anything.
Russell.
There I am. I'm looking at my family in the audience.
Natalie. Two votes, Natalie. One vote, Russell.
Making me watch this over again.
Russell.
Ooh, I got two votes.
We're tied. 2 votes Natalie. 2 votes Russell.
Everybody knew she won already.
Natalie. That's 3 votes Natalie. 2 votes Russell.
Once they say her name again, you know it's...
Natalie.
It's pretty much downhill from here.
Worth 4 votes, Natalie. 2 votes, Russell. It takes 5 to win.
It takes 5 to win.
The winner of Survivor Samoa. Natalie.
Travison. The worst bitter jury in the history of the game right there. Natalie
Wild.
Oh. How did that happen? How are you okay with that? But everybody loved me. Everybody loved me. It was you know why they love me? I won fan favorite this season. They love me because I respect the game and I play the best of my ability. I play like most of the people out there would play. You know, I did my best. That's all I could do. Anyway, guys, I'm going to keep doing reaction videos. Please subscribe. Don't just watch it. Please subscribe, like it. Me and my son's on a YouTube channel. This is me and my son doing this. And it's one thing I can finally do that's not Survivor, that I don't have to leave town. I actually do it with my son. So we want to make this a success. The only way I can do that is with your help. Subscribe, like below, comment. If you want to see a reaction video, comment below what you want to see. We'll take care of that. See you later. Keep up alive.
Most loved Survivor of all time. I don't even need to say his name, but I want to. Russell.